Virtual dexterity. I'm going to travel now to make a lot of the ancient dragon. Another character like you can actually get to have in this ancient dragon fight. I think it's a Melinda the Butcher or something in the gutter. Unfortunately, I've not yet found her. She's just like invaded by her, and then if you kill her in the gutter level, a summon sign appears when you kill her outside the ancient dragon's front door. You would have to have two people helping instead of just one. It's nice to be able to do it yourself, but ancient dragons aren't the toughest boss in the whole game. I could go into this fight right now, it could kill me straight away. I mean, you just never know what's going to happen with this box. I got it pretty well. I could just die straight away. You know, just take it. Just do things one step at a time. And never take anything for granted. I mean, just... Obviously, I would like to beat this boss. But maybe I'm going to have the wrong way. I'll give it my best shot anyway, guys. I'm not saying I'm going to do it, but... Oh my God. Jeez. Thank you. Never mind. I tried. Good effort, good attempt. I think actually, let me get some life gems, more health things. I've got no health things apart from my. A big help in the fight. Another go later on. Oh God, oh no. So cheesy. Oh, for God's sake. Just get him. Oh no. Get up, damn it. I'm dead. Oh, that bit of screws, I'm dead. Fuck off. Bloody hate them enemies. Pissing and annoying. Lock onto him. Good man. Let's try it.
Hey, yeah. That's jeigh, lovely.
Lovely. Find us with someone in the gutter where she'll be, so we'll try and get some more twinkling time tonight. That's how good to the basin announced. Can't be the giant lord again, I think. I've got the Gurn Great Shield, which will help me with the fire. So close to beating the ancient dragon, it's unbelievable. Be the giant lord. You'd always get two twinkling titanite up here and use the bonfire set it. So if I try and use one now, I won't be able to use one. So I've got to beat. There's nothing there, isn't there? Some of these. Some nice items actually. I might try some of the others as well. Because I'm twinkling tight, I'll try and upgrade my dragon chip. Okay, we're alone. So I've got to be careful. This is our new game plus now, so. I've got to be quite careful here. Yeah, the fireballs kill them a lot of the time anyway. disappearing at the bonfire city. Oh, is it? No, what do you use that side of here? Okay. We need to. Coming back. Get. Oh, God. Come on, get me on there, quick. Oh God, not good. Oh, I weren't. I was trying to heal. And just trying to get my health back, and it cost me. Shit! Bloody hell! Fuck! So much damage! I mean, the boss isn't really that difficult to beat. He's just left for like strafe, basically. got that saucer beam as well. So, it's worth doing actually. Bonfire setting now. I should about to get two more twinkling titanite now. Let's go down these steps. We have to get back to the bonfire quickly. Gain another level now when I've beaten him. I think I'm new. Game plus 7, guys. Giant Lord gives you about, if you're not mistaken, about 350,000-360,000 souls for being here, which is a really, really good amount of souls. All you have to do to beat the Giant Lord is just keep going left and right like I just did. It's the same thing over again, just not getting to him, and you should be fine. Good soul farming area as well, that is. Finding a bonfire. You get a bonfire aesthetic every time as well. Okay.